good hands.
Yeah.
Plenty of power. Good leg kicks early there from Damien. Danny looking at Damien hammering that leg.
Yeah.
Takedown from
nicely stuffed.
Takedown from Danny. Still getting his hips back. Danny hasn't quite given up on it yet.
Danny's head is
lovely. Lovely judo throw trips over from Danny Tyler as he ends straight in mount as well. Picture perfect. He scrambles and regains top position.
But Danny just
needs to turn his hips around there just to level himself out. He's not going to lie, he's not to have his back taken, but he's Danny tried a leg kick there. Yeah. Danny as he then shoots for the takedown. Damien sprawls nice. Well, but doesn't quite manage the secondary sprawl. Good tenacious takedowns there.
I love the way he turned the corner on that as well.
So that's the first time we've seen Danny try and advance position, and certainly got the talent skills to do it. With fist. Ground and pound standing up, we'll have to be careful with the up kicks. Lovely left hand there. Really teeing off nicely. Strong, emphatic second part of this second round.
Danny's having some success with the hands on the feet as well.
Yeah, he's got a nice left hand.
And another takedown.
Danny doing a really nice job of advancing his striking position. A couple of good shots there.
Real horse having a very close look at this.
Good ground and pound there. A lot hitting the elbows. And we're seeing a lot of...
And that's it. That's it. That's all Neil Holt needs to see.
Your winner by referee Scott Bates, student strikes in the blue corner. And new combat challenge champion, Teddy Taylor.
Combat challenge, I'm on board.